Everyone does the same thing with their particles. I'm going to suggest for you something new. Hey, so say you've got your particles coming in the way you want. Size ramping up, you got the colors, everything's moving in a lovely way, but then your particles just disappear. And nobody wants that. You can do the old thing of making them scale down or making them fade out, but I'm going to suggest trying something new. Create a new system so your particles can pop off. We'll add a new system, and we'll say, hey, we only need like 6 particles per second, because it's not going to be per second. It's going to be emitted from the parent particles, and instead of being continuous, it's going to be at the parent end of life. So on the parent particles end, they're just going to shoot off real quick. I'm going to make this last like 0.5 seconds, and these ones can scale down. So we'll go into our presets, and we'll pick linear slope down, and we'll give the particle life just a bit of randomness as well. And then, of course, we'll say take the color from the parent all the way. So now when our parent particles die, there's a little pop. Instead of just die, it's just a little pop off. And we'll just maybe add a bit of gravity down to give them a little bit of motion as they go off. Yeah, there we go. Much more interesting way to make your particles die off. Instead of fading out or scaling down, they kind of pop off. Fun.